Alrighty, starting the stream back over, my name is Effnah. I'm here running the Any% category with Super Black Bass. This is for the Super Nintendo. We'll enter our name. Catch the tournament rules real quick. Check our first set of RNG, which is the weather. And it is cloudy and wind in our favor. We'll start the timer when I have control of the boat, which is now. Ooh. Some strong wind at our backs. Check for our first fish here. Nothing there. And the other spot is down here, which we have a bass, I believe. Yes, we do. And he did not want to come to the boat. See if we can get him unstuck real quick here. A little dangerous, especially fishing near the reeds. He's stuck. Oh, we got him unstuck fairly quickly. No need for a reset. Can we get him to the boat? Can we get him to the boat? Yes, we can. Alright. First fish down. Not too bad. Gave us a little scare there with the reed. 8 pounds. Not too bad. And we'll come out, go back in. For one on seeing lunkers or bass. They're not really lunkers, they're just regular sized bass in the sea. There is a chance to see a big bass, but it's very, very rare. Which would be, normally it would be a lake record. But we're not looking for lake records, we're just looking for some fairly decent sized fish. And we got ourselves a trout. Not need a trout. You only get credit for catching bass in this. How is the wind howling? Because it's so strong. And we got ourselves a bass. Alright. Good deal. Get him to come towards the lure. Even better. There we go. That doesn't sound like he bit it. Huh. He wasn't biting it at all. Never heard him snap. Like this lure a little better. There we go. He attached on a little bit better there. He's a lively one. Being so small. Alright, we got our second fish. Check the same two spawn points we saw before. There's a possibility they don't spawn at the time. It's kind of rare. And we got another bass. Alright. Don't have too many feet before we reel in here to play with, so. Oh. little too aggressive there. Broke the line. Alright. Oh my, that is a big bass. That's one of the rare monkers, which you normally do not want to try to catch with speed up because they are very hard to reel in. But if you can do a quick catch, I will take them all the merrier. Nope, I'll try one more time. Not get a quick catch there. Trying to steer him away from those reeds. Come on. Oh, so close. Alright. Eh, wasn't too bad. Should be a big one, though. Should definitely be a big one. Oh, that's kinda low. It's probably more of a 13-pounder. That's the kind of bass you want to catch on too, not like one. Although it will help if the RNG is bad on the turn in. And we got another bass. Let's see if I can hang on to this one this time. Just a little bit. Ooh, we got a little one interested. Almost jumped right into the boat. got him. One more to go, and that'll be it. Since I only need one more forest fish, I could actually check the right spot. Not that big of a time saver. Hey, we got a bass right there. Alright, that's one of the other spot points here. Give me a chance here. Let's see if we can get him into the boat. Come on. Come on. There we go. Whew, that was close. We got him though. Good fish. And that's somehow bigger than the other one. I don't believe that, but we'll see when we turn in. It's going to increase our chances here to get a better chance of placing third or better. Advance to the next lake by placing third or better. So that's what we need. And 33. Huh, we got this. We might actually win. So we only saw one bass. Or one not bass there, so that was a pretty good run from the percentage of bass seen there. Got a new record. Yeah, even in that other seed where the lowest one was 44, I still wouldn't have cleared with this set of fish, which is a pretty strong set of fish for lake one. Alright, we got sunny, no wind. Not too bad. Which is good, we'll be able to see the fish just fine. And we got a pop on our radar already. There's a fish down here. These are the shoreline trees right here. Hey, we got our first bass. Alright. Excellent RNG. Let's see if we can pull them in here in a short amount of time. Fighting back. he's gonna let me pull all the way, I'll try to pull all the way. He wasn't resting. How long a fish is going to take to pull in. Sometimes it's immediate, sometimes it's 10 minutes later. A little bit longer of a reel in time than I wanted, but it'll do. Alright, so our first bass, or first fish seen was a bass. Let's see what our second one looks like here. Another bass, all right, good deal. 2 for 2, I like those odds. Let's see if we can get this guy in a little quicker though. Last one took a while. Uh-oh, is he getting disinterested? Pull too far. Yeah. I'll try one more time, or a couple more times. I got it disinterested at about 18 feet. I mean, he is 60 some feet out there, so. Chasing the lure for 40 feet might get a little mundane. Come on. it. I'm gonna have to hook him a lot further out. If I can get it there, what kind of cast is that? There we go, that's a little better. Here he comes. Alright, let's try to get him to fight right away here. Reel him in. Nope. Not quiet. Not quiet. Trying to get the fish to go into a rest period so that I don't have a chance to pull them in. Quick tug there while it's fighting, but didn't quite let him enough. She's not letting up. There we go. That was a good tug. Yep. There we go. We got him. All right. Good deal. Two down. Three more to go. See if we can go 3 for 3 on Lunker Scene. Nope, that is a little bass. Still a bass though, but just a little one. There's two other spawn points I can check. One is right here. And we got a big bass. Alright, good deal. Albeit it's 65 feet out, but it's a bass. So. 75% chance pass, I'll take it. Alright, got him on the line. See if he's doing real muddly in or not. Nope. He's acting like a real heavy fish, but doesn't seem that big. Or doesn't look that heavy, I should say. There we go. All right, got a good run at him that time. We'll see how heavy he actually is. Okay, not too bad. It's all random, so you could have all 10 pounders and still win if the competition goes good. Pretty much based on the game telling you if you want to win or lose. There's a little skill involved as far as where you're going to find your fish. Alright, another bass. Alright. 4 out of 5 spots for bass. That's good odds. Good odds. There we go, that was a nice quick catch. Alright, our fourth bass down, one to go. That was a good one, we'll take it. That will help. Okay. This shoreline trees here is acting like a really good spot for catching bass. 80% chance of seeing a lunker. And, oh man, this is too good. This is too good. 5 out of 6 spawns are bass. That's very nice. If we'll actually come towards the lure there. Didn't seem like he was interested. Let's see if he comes. Give it a couple more seconds. Yep. Alright. Hopefully we can attract him this time. Right around him. There we go. Finally got him interested. Come on, come on. Close. Good deal. Decent, alright. That was our fifth and final bass for this leg, so see how good the RNG is here when we turn in. Okay. Might make it. I need 4 more pounds over 10 here. Yeah, we'll make it to the next round. All right, that's good. That is good, because that's a pretty good time. Actually got first there. All right, good deal. All right. Lake number 3. 3 rounds of lake number 3 to be that. And I am going to fish on round number 3 as a test. The goal here is out of the top 10, you can advance to the pro circuit, so. All right, those are a little better weights to deal with. Still, so I'll have to finish in the top 10 here for this next round. Good weather. I've never actually fished this lake and speedrun, so. We'll see how well it goes. I picked it because it's a little patched, it's a little bit closer to the dock where you have to turn in, so it saves roughly 5 seconds, although with as random as this is, that might not make a that big of a difference here. Ooh, what is that pike? Got our first pike. Each lake introduces a new fish. The first three lakes. The second lake introduces catfish. The third lake introduces pike. And we got our first big bass. Alright. Let's see if we can get them quick caught here. They bit it, but couldn't get them on. It's real important to catch these fish because they're so big and they can take so long to reel in. Important to try to catch these really close to the boat and really reduce the amount of time fighting the fish. He almost grabbed it. He's gonna come back. He started swimming away from the boat, so I did not set the hook. I would prefer to do a quick catch on this guy. Right, so set the stage. Looking good. Nope, didn't get it. Oh, it did a little bit. Let's see if it gets in one more time. Nope, he did, but not good enough. Apparently landed on water, you can lose your water. Almost had him. With that, I understand. I landed on the board. There we go. Alright, we got him. That's what we wanted. First fish down. Nice quick catch. Okay, we're looking for somewhat heavier fish, but I will take it. I will take it. If we can get a continual 50% spawn chance here of bass, that would be great. That is a big trout. You can tell by the skinny fins and the blunt nose. There's three spawn points now that can spawn a potential lunker. And that is a bass, but that is a Lake One bass. I mean a Lake Two bass. Yeah, that was a Lake Two bass. We want the bigger fish. like a pike, a bigger pike. So no luck on those 3 points yet. Second bass spawn point spotted. Hopefully we can bring him in. And there he is. Alright. Good deal. Good deal. Oh. Hopefully I don't lose my lure here. I'm a little stuck. There we go. Oh, maybe the fish saw that it was stuck and decided to go away. Nope, he's coming back. He's coming back. Alright, good deal. Come on. Oh, almost. Here, kind of close to the boat, see if we can get him in quickly. Yeah, alright, good catch. That's what we want. Second fish down, hopefully it's a big one. Decent, decent. They can go all the way up to 20 pounds on this lake, even further. Alright, so two fish down on lake three. Looking for our third spawn. Check over here first. And alright, we got another big bass. Right at 10 feet. That's what we want. That's what we want. Already got the hook in place. See if we can get him to bite it here. Yeah, alright. Third one. Nice and fast. Like that. That's a big one. That's a big one. That'll be good. Alright. Three down. Two more to go for this lake. And that is a pike, not a bass. Fourth bunker scene. Hopefully we'll be able to bring him in here. Did he leave? I guess he saw me get caught on the lily pad and was disinterested. No worries, we spotted him. We know where he is. Now we just gotta get him in the boat. Almost. He had it in his mouth, but he never took a bite. Alright, fourth quick catch. It's what we like to see. Alright, well that is four fish. Looking for one more. Four in a row quick catches. That's good. That is good. 4% chance of seeing one or two. Not half bad. That is a trout. You can tell by the skinny fins on it. Need something a little bit bigger, and the fins that have a little bit more of a round shape to them. And we got, I think that's our first catfish scene. Look at that. And we got another pike. All right. So no luck on that side. We'll try again. Another catfish. And we got another big bass. Alright, that's what we need. That is, oh, I didn't realize how close I was. That's alright. I know we got a big bass, so that's good. That's very good, very good. He's at 10 feet, so we'll see if we can bring him in a little closer for a quick catch. Oh, that would not have been a quick catch. He turned immediately left. So luckily he didn't hang on. Try to get them turning to the right, because the fish will always turn to the left when they bite the fish, when they bite the lure if they're trying to run away. So the goal is to try to get them to go right, right at the time he bites, just like now. Oh, almost. A little bit of lag in that mud. Oh, almost had him. We'll try again. Fish is giving us some trouble here. Oh, right, had him right at one foot. And he turned the other way. Unfortunately. Oh, he's giving us another chance. Oh, I'll take it. 5 quick catches. You're not going to get any better luck than that, so I will take it. All right, we'll see how good our string of bass is here for the third lake. I was getting trigger happy there on trying to start the motor. All right, let's see how good the RNG is. I think we'll make top 10. Should. We'll see if that fish was really 20 pounds. Probably not. It's coming up right here. Eighteen. Alright, let's see what our weight is. 85, not bad. Overall, let's see what we got. And we advance. All right. Very good. That was a very quick leg 3. Now the final stage. And we'll do our strat just like leg 1. I'm gonna go in reverse and see what kind of bass we got here. A catfish. That is a bluegill. A little tough to see him in this weather, but nonetheless, not too bad. There's 4 spawn points at this area. The 2 on the left are pretty close to the boat. The 2 on the right are right at about 60 or 50 feet. And there's one there. That, we call that a small bass. A little hard to see with the water, but not a big one. We're going to try to catch the same size bass that we saw on Lake 3. Big ones. And that is a slender pike. So nothing on the first 4 checks. We'll try again. And looks like we got our first big bass. Right. Let's see if we can get a quick catch out of him here. Nope, not gonna reel him in that way. Oh no, 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 no. Come back, come back. Should be jumping right about now. There it is. Come on, come on. Real lucky on Lake 3 when I was pulling those in real quick. These fish can take a long time to realize. It's unfortunate. Oh, he's battling, he's battling. Stuck on those sticks down there, that's not good. Unstuck here, there we go. Trying to steer him away from those sticks. got him. Not too bad, not too bad. That was a good catch. We're looking for 20 pounders here. Okay, all right. One bass down, four to go. And that is a catfish, not a bass. You think it'll weigh up to 19? I hope so. Well, it all depends on the random spawns in this lake. Lake 3 was super. I had 5 quick catches on Lake 3. And that was really good. Gotcha. And looks like we got another big one. All right, good deal. I know I'm not going to be able to quick catch this guy, but it doesn't hurt having a close one. But now I'm going to risk it. Oh, yes! Yes, that was so close. Oh my goodness. Was so tense. Case in point, tension in the line. Man. Gotta risk breaking that line. Oh, oof, that's close. Alright, two down so far. This is spawning fish pretty good for me. Anything over there, we got another catfish. I'd rather check the short spawn points first, just because I'm not really in a quick catch that way. And that, I believe, is a pike. Looks like a pike. One more spot over here we can check. Yeah, my run yesterday, I got it at 1:55, but I was missed first place by 13 ounces. I almost had a sub 2 hour run. That is a trout. Like another trout. Either that or a small bass, but not a big one. Another catfish. Thank you. arguably the best fishing game on the NES, at least in my childhood. And we got another big fish. Alright, good deal, good deal. Let's see if we can get this lunker in the boat fast. Oh, we got another one on the way with me. Maybe that was the spawn that came out of it. Oh, I don't think he's gonna bite it after that. He's too close to the boat. Maybe. Come on. Yeah, he's done. He's not gonna come back at it. Brought him too far. Say, I don't think he's gonna let me do that again. Wow, this is a big one. This might be tough to reel in. Tension builds quickly. Come on. This fish is not being nice at all. Oh no, don't get rid of it. Come on. Types of catches. That's the closest I've gotten them. Come on, come on, come on! Oh man. It's getting closer. I know you're tired. Say, don't you dare get stuck there after all this. That'd be unfortunate. Closer. Not like that though. Oof. Getting tired a little bit. Of course you jump right at 5 feet. Oh man, you gotta be kidding me. This is one nasty fish. He's like, I know you. I'm gonna kill your run. Alright, finally. Good golly, that took way too long. What was that, like a 10 minute catch? Alright, two more to go. Let's see if I can get it done. I was in the far right quadrant, alright. I almost forgot where I was. I was fighting that fish so long. Good golly. This game's due to give me another quick catch here after that. Let's see, nothing there. Yeah, we got a booby over there. Why is it on this lake? So tiny. I was really hoping for a fish in those small, shorter parts so that I wouldn't have to have a potential battle like I just had. I don't know what that was, but it was small. Not a pass. Two more. I know. It's nerve-wracking. I've already caught 18 fish in 1 hour and 14 minutes. That was pike. I can't find my last two here. I might be tempted to go fish in the weeds. But so far, this area's been pretty good. Oh yeah, there we go. There's one. There's one. That's what we need. Come on. Come on. I'm right here. Come. There he goes. He was just giving me some extra time to set up for the quick catch. Oh no, is he coming? No, not that little one. Go away. Come on, come on. Oh, close. Alright, that is our fourth lunker seen. Hopefully it'll be our fourth lunker caught. Ooh, look at that lag. That is horrible. Oops, I might have gotten too far there. Oh, well, he did bite it. Man, look at that lag. It's so bad on the original console. Oh wait, did I get him to surface yet? He might get stuck. Come on, come on up. I don't think he's coming up. Yeah, if I don't let him, I was too far down there to let him come up there, so kinda got stuck on the bottom. This is not the best place to try to quick catch a fish, but yeah, if you can find the spawns enough, just gotta deal with what this game can give you. And someone get up here, hopefully we'll rise to the top. There he goes. Oh, almost. He bit it. Thank you. Here we go. Oh man, too much, too much. The key to a quick catch is try to get him to turn right to the right when he bites the lure. Because he will not escape to the right, he'll escape to the left. So if he turns left and you get a bite, it's going to be hard to do a quick catch. So you want to get him right at the point where he's looking to the right towards the boat. That probably wouldn't have been a quick catch, so I'm glad he didn't take the hook. How is that little fish biting me when he's on the bottom? I don't know. Alright, come on, come on, come on. Ugh. I don't mind doing this over and over again if it needs a quick catch. A lot better than spending 10 minutes trying to reel him in danger of breaking your line. Come on, come on. You got this. Not the little one. Oh, come on back. Come on back. just my luck. This is acting just like the last one. Oh, he's not calling that stick. Come on, turn, would ya? This is unfortunate. Yeah, I don't think he's gonna turn away from that. See if I don't pull a little bit what he does. Yeah, I'm not gonna do it. That was a little string of bad luck there. I didn't get the quick catch and didn't get the got stuck on that log there. That is a trout. Tiny little fish. The square thing's a target, but I normally just do it to consciously know where the center of the map is, and also it's the same action from a keystroke standpoint for going back down. I don't think I got that fish attracted to the lure. That is our fifth lunker scene, though. Give me all the difficult fish to catch. Close. Oh, ooh, man, I thought I had him lost that for sure. That's about as close as you can get without breaking the line. Oh, come on. It's like a slap in the face. Well, seeing as how this is only like my about fifth time fully running through the game, I think it's only a matter of time before we get enough luck. Like, fifth time running through the game from a speed standpoint. I've run through it plenty of times casually. See if I can catch him off guard here. Nope. Now that I'm a little bit weak, I can pull a little bit stronger without risk of breaking the line. Which will keep him close to the boat. Normally. At this point, it's just a big tug of war. Who can pull harder than the rest, or harder than the other guy. Even though it looks like I'm getting weak, I can still pull pretty hard. Even when he's in his fight phase. Come on. There we go. Oof, man. I was getting worried about that one, but once I got weak, when they're that strong, it's almost better to pull them in when you're tired, because the tension doesn't go up that high, and you can easily bring them in closer to the boat each time. So it's kind of a counterintuitive strategy. It is what it is. All right, one more to go. Let's see if we can get it in here. See if the game's gonna be good to me. See if it'll give me a bass. I actually didn't need to cast it that far. And we got a little dinky trout, a bluegill, or something. It's not a bass. And we got our big bass. All right, let's see if we can get a quick catch in here. I'll try with the with this lure. I'll switch over to the other one because I don't want to deal with the every time I reel in on the spinnerbait, it goes sinks down, or don't reel in, it sinks down. I'm sorry. So at least see if we can get a good quick catch on this guy. Oh man, I thought I was going for it. Started pulling in even though I didn't bite it. Start a new stat on how many frames you lose because of lag. Yes! Quick catch! That's what we needed. Alright. Now I just need to turn in and be done with it. Hopefully we'll get him first. If I don't get him first, I'll be pretty sad for this kind of run. And luckily we don't have far to travel. Alrighty, let's see what we got, boys and girls. 90. I think I'll be alright. That's a pretty low, a low weight. Oh yeah, yeah, I think I got this. It is, it is. The game was nice to me, Dan. And I got a new record. Man. Two new records. They definitely sized up. You're right, they definitely sized up about two pounds. All right, with a time of 132.59. All right. Man, that was a good run. Whew, that was some rough. But third leg there was awesome. I had five quick catches. And that really was what did it for me. So that'll be currently a new world record with some fine-tuning. I think we could probably get maybe 120, 115, possibly. But that is it. That is it. Good deal. I'll take some time to compile the video before I submit it. That is it. This was done on my original console, original game, original controller when I was a child, so. Okay. Sounds good, Dan. We'll do. But anyway, hopefully as we enjoy the credits here. In the bask of the sunset. I'll probably be running this game more too, just because I do enjoy running it, and it's a fun speed game to run, even though how random it really is. My original estimate was under 1 hour, but that's asking for too much with this much randomness that goes on in this game. But had a good number of catches, so. But anyway, well, this is Effnah signing off. We'll catch you guys later.